Welcome back to Soup Season, the series where I show you how to make the best soups in town. Today, we're in Italy and making pasta e fagioli, a brothy beany one-pot pasta soup enjoyed on the island of Elba here, but perfect for a colder day too. I've left the full recipe down in the caption below, but the great thing about this soup is you can use whatever you've got at home, and you should too, but it's basically vegetables, herbs, tomatoes, beans, and broth cooked down with pasta and fresh basil to finish. So if you like what you see, Soup Season's finale is next with me.